And now, performing our national anthem, this is Tyler Pryor.